Hey y'all, I'm Kori Ashton and it is another Monday Marketing Minute. It is so important that you keep your WordPress website up to date. So I'm going to challenge you today to go find out if your website is in fact completely up to date, ready to go, and secure. So I'm going to walk you through step by step just really quickly how to go check that. And then I'm going to put a link in the description box below for you to go if you really need to take some time and truly spend time updating your website. I have another longer in-depth tutorial to help you do that. Today's tip is just a reminder to go get this done. So what you'll want to do is log into your dashboard, right? Just go log in with your username and password. Of course, in order to see all of this, you're probably going to need admin settings, right? Your role should be at least that level. But when you log in, you're going to see a number up here at the top. You'll see these little bubbles, these little alerts happen. This means I have 11 updates to tend to. This definitely means that I could be very vulnerable to hacks or to attempts on my website to get in and change things, to steal information. Super, super important that you are completely up to date at all times. So how do you do this? Very first step, I even want you to pause this video if you're already logged in your website and be absolutely certain that you have a backup in place, a current version, a snapshot today, taken right now before you start clicking all these buttons. And better yet, I need you to be certain that you can get to that backup if anything goes wonky or weird or breaks right now as you're doing these updates, okay? Because you're more than likely doing this inside of your live website and you certainly don't want things to break. So stop this right now. Go be certain you have a backup in place. If I'm already past what you know how to do and you're saying, I'm already freaking out, Kori, you're scaring me, stop this. Watch the video I have below. It will help you go put a backup in place to be absolutely certain that nothing's going to break on your website, right? We had the big 5.0 rollout for the update of WordPress core. And now anybody running on out-of-date versions is going to be susceptible to a hack or an attempt of a hack. So you certainly don't want your website to be hacked with all sorts of malware or viruses. So we're going to come over and you'll see inside of plugins, I have 4 plugins that need to be up to date. You'll see also that I have a lot of themes that I was tinkering around with. Obviously, my current theme that I'm using right now needs to be up to date. And of course, as we saw in the dashboard view, I am running an older version. Let's see right here at a glance, I'll show you. I'm running 4.9.9, and down here in the right-hand corner, it shows that I need to be moving on and getting the most recent version. So be sure today that your WordPress website is up to date. If you need help with that, watch the other video. I'll see you next Monday Marketing Minute. Bye, y'all.